I don't want to speak on behalf of all guys out there, but I know I can speak for myself when I say I'm not much of a dancer. Sure, guys like our producer Jeremy can really bust out a move. But as a whole, it's not for the guys with two different chromosomes. All that said, some guys actually do like doing nothing but, especially this time of year. Only I'm not talking about the crotch-grabbing sidekick like Michael Jackson does, more the kind that the Middlebury Panthers are doing to be moving on to the big dance. Despite losing in the NESCAC semifinals, Middlebury was honored with an at-large bid to the national tournament after finishing the year 22-3. The bid makes it 6 straight years in the tourney for the Panthers, and Mid is also rewarded for a great season with a home game at Pepin Gym Saturday with Curry College ball tips at 7. If Middlebury wins, they'll have a shot at Cortland, possibly, out of the SUNYACs, the conference that Plattsburgh State plays in, and just so happens to be joining both squads in the tournament. The Cardinal men's basketball team went 19-8 in the regular season and will be in the NCAAs and also play a game at home. The Cards lost to Cortland in the SUNY finals on Saturday, but get a second life when they play Husson College. P State will be making its 7th appearance in the NCAAs and first since 2010. It'll be the second ever meeting for the two teams. The Cardinals defeated the Eagles 72-70 in the championship game of the 2009 Cardinal Classic.